Right now, creativity is crucial as we approach another week of isolation and quarantine. Tonight, CBS 46's Ina Hughes is showing us how a local church worshiped outside the box today.
Closed doors have nothing on this Lithonia church. They created a way to congregate and praise while staying safe.
Lively music is a familiar sound at 3D Church in Lithonia. What's not familiar, service outside and around your car?
So Pull Up and Praise was an amazing innovation from our millennial pastors.
Pull Up and Praise is 3D Church's way of having service while socially distancing.
We realized that while people are at home, anxiety rises, depression rises, and we really wanted to give people an opportunity to be able to get up, get out, engage, and still be able to be safe.
The congregation was invited to the 3D Complex parking lot where they were able to worship only from their own cars.
As a pastor, you always love your people with a certain level. So when you can't touch them, you can't be around them, it does something to you as a person. So I'm excited just to at least be able to wave at them through a window, tell them I love them, and to continue being their pastor in a personal way without all of the social distancing keeping us apart.
Italy Henderson was grateful for a safe opportunity to get outside.
I am grateful and thankful that they came up with this concept.
She prayed, danced, and shook her tambourines, all from her car.
It is like a Christ throughout this crisis, you know, and I'm able to still worship God inside of my car, but I still can see my pastor.
Although 3D Church was threatened by the possibility of no church at all, they found a way to safely worship together without worry.
We're not confined and locked into a certain place. And I just think that's helped our identity even more. It's brought us even closer, and it's taught us that we can be out of the box.
In Lithonia, Ina Hughes, CBS 46 News.